Native American tribes in the Jackson Hole area relied upon a vast array of natural resources to craft their toolkit. From plant fibers to animal hides to stone, nearly everything in the Tetons had a purpose. Of all of the resources that were readily available, perhaps one of the most unique to northwestern Wyoming was obsidian. Obsidian, or volcanic glass, is an igneous rock formed by the rapid cooling of liquid magma. This process yields a rock that flakes easily and is incredibly sharp, an ideal combination for the creation of stone tools such as arrowheads and knives. Obsidian is one of the sharpest naturally occurring materials in the world. It is occasionally still used today by brain and eye surgeons as it creates a finer cut than a metal scalpel. Native Americans took advantage of this resource and quarried obsidian at several outcrops stretching from the southern Tetons to eastern Idaho and northern Yellowstone. Many of the oldest artifacts found in the Greater Yellowstone ecosystem, including 11,000-year-old Clovis and 10,000-year-old Folsom Points, were made from locally gathered obsidian. The material was highly valued and traded across North America. Large nodules of Yellowstone obsidian have been discovered as far as the Cahokia Mounds in Ohio, over 1,200 miles away. In addition to being a useful resource in prehistory, obsidian artifacts are particularly helpful to modern archaeologists as they can be dated and geographically traced. When a piece of obsidian is broken and chipped to make a tool, the exposed interior slowly absorbs moisture, which, over time, creates a rind that can be microscopically measured and dated. This means when an obsidian tool is discovered, a laboratory analysis can estimate exactly when the tool was made. In addition to providing a timestamp, the chemical composition of obsidian allows it to be sourced to the original outcrop it was gathered from. Every obsidian source has a unique chemistry, and by analyzing the artifact with a high-intensity X-ray, archaeologists can tell where it came from and ultimately create a roadmap for the movement of ancient peoples. Thanks to its important role in prehistory and its usefulness in science today, obsidian continues to help sharpen our understanding of the past.